members of the Council of the Creek. This is the overpass. Beyond this border is the other side of the creek. A creek unlike our own, where kids are told how to play by a tyrant king who wants to take over everything we hold dear.
Oh, please. How bad can this king be? He's royalty, and being royal is almost as good as being rich.
Oh, he's bad.
What? Who is that?
Fellow council members, I'd like to formally introduce the Green Poncho. He has been silently standing guard at the overpass, making sure the king's forces don't invade and threaten our playtime.
Yeah, you're welcome. Also, hi.
Okay, Omar. You can do this.
Right. You all need to understand just how dangerous this king can be. So let me take you back to the beginning of his reign, when he was first crowned king.
My dear floral citizens, as you all know, summer is over, and I will be entering high school, which means it will no longer be socially acceptable for me to play at the creek. I know, settle down, but fear not. Our enemies will have no time to rejoice, for today I pass the crown to the next king, my little brother, King Xavier!
Boo! Boo!
Shh! What part of stealth mission do you not understand?
Hold up. I thought you were the Green Poncho. Who's this other kid?
This was before he was the Green Poncho. It's his cool origin story.
Right. Back then, I was just Omar. I'd spent all my creek time hanging with my best friend, Maya, until Xavier came into our lives. He pitted us against each other to decide who would be his best friend. I thought we were on the same page, but Maya totally stabbed me in the back. I was forced to flee. And that's how I met her. Meanwhile, Maya became
the new commander of the Floral Knights, Hand of the King, and overall, like, go-to number two, MVP, VIB. That's very important, bro, for those of y'all in the know.
We get it, Randy!
Presenting the King's new BFF, Maya! I know it smells a little bit like fish sticks, but it's only because my mom makes me take fish sticks to the creek for a snack.
I can't believe this. We used to be best friends. We even had a secret handshake. She'd stick her hand out, and then I'd stick my hand out, and then her hands would meet, and then we'd move them up and down, and then up and down again.
Yeah, that's just a handshake.
Who told you? It doesn't matter now anyway. Why'd she turn on me like that?
Isn't it obvious? She wanted to feel cool.